Yeah. First said don't worry about you.
Don't worry about it.
But I ain't gonna lie, man. I had to write a little song about this situation. Look.
Why?
See, this right here is a story. Yo, let me share my story.
Okay.
A story about the one. A story about the one. I ain't lying. The one that got away.
Alright.
I hope they hear me.
Go
look.
Ahead.
Congratulations was the title with a message. I figured her engagement would go better if I blessed it.
Why?
I know what I know and I know she still loved me. Even with that ring and that soon to be hubby. She always had a boyfriend, I never was a man. It's complicated, only she and I would understand. We never even kissed, one time we came close. But that ain't matter, I made love to her brain the most. She was loyal to her man, though he was a buster. That let me know if I ever got with her, I could trust her. She got nervous when she felt herself falling for me.
So she
got distant, got ghosts, and stopped calling for me. Now I'm on Facebook and I see she engaged. She don't love him, she just scared to turn a new page. But I ain't tripping, I hope your marriage is quite fine. Like Badu, I see you next lifetime.
She the one, she the one, she the one. She's not the one. Maybe the two, the three, the four, the five, but not the one. Come on.
The one that got away.
Really?
And I know that she the one, she the one,
not
she
the one.
One, she the one, she the one,
not
she
the one,
she
son.
The one, the one that got away, the one that
okay.
got away.
I'm gonna let you express yourself.
Never did respond to the message. I ain't stressing, no, my attitude is like F.
You know what
see
mean?
Me, I was just trying to be nice. I hope your marriage go bad and you think about me your
that's
whole life. And if you see
you
me in the streets or in the parking lot, don't even wave. Oh, I sound jealous? I'm not. I'm just honest. And I
you
promise I'ma get somebody who look more better with more cheddar. And I'ma be her king like Coretta. And we'll go wherever and I'll buy her whatever. And we'll be together times
no,
two. That's forever and fall
Nathan.
Apart never end. Our
the
love will never end.
Antarctica.
Take that, huh. Yeah,
for real though.
Take that. And if you gave me your heart right now, I'd probably break that. Cause when I wanted it, I couldn't get it, huh. I still feel kinda played, I admit it.
She the one, son,
she the one,
the song almost over.
She the one,
she is not the one.
She the one, the one that got away.
I need you to clear this up,
the one
third verse
away. The one
third
got
verse,
away.
The song
one
almost over, away. Yeah.
And I know that she the one, she the one, she the one.
Please
she
believe me, you gonna be looked at like I don't even know. I don't know what to say. Like, man, come on, bro. Explain yourself.
Yo. So I was thinking like, maybe if I would've kissed you that time when we was watching TV, then you could've been mine. Or maybe if I wouldn't have been on the grind writing rhymes, then our paths could've intertwined. Sometimes
you
I think
rich,
the stars were aligned. You was fine,
I was trying.
You was saying you was happy with your man.
You was lying.
I was buying fitted caps, going broke, steady spending. Just cause I heard you say one time that I look cute in them. We used to chill, talk deep or study. But I wanted you to love me, I ain't wanna be your buddy. I had a lot of females, but I was confused, kicking it with one girl, wishing she could be you, and you could be mine, I could be yours, we could be one. But the future I ain't see one, so I focused on the one. And that's 100, I thought you was the one. But the one that got away is what you become.
Gosh, in life, you gonna either get played, or you gonna be the player. Now you gotta ask yourself, which one are you? It's real out here, you heard me? Dog, she the tennis shoes and you the coffee. She about to walk all over you.
She the one, she the one, she the one, she the one. The one that got away, the one that got away, the one that got away.
I say dog because of the era where I come from. Young blood, son, whatever y'all call yourself these days. She is so about to trample on you, you heard me?
Thank you.